أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، صلى الله على محمد وعلى آله. All praise due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In his name and only is in his name do we proceed with the probing of the Africa embarkation two, because one was covered, and the aftermath of the arrival at the headquarters of the third Khalifa of Sheikh Ahmed Bamba radiallahu ta'ala anhu. And we will attempt to get into the aftermath of that. We will also make sure that there are no further distractions, for indeed the junta has substantiated its accord as well as its hold onto the situation, currently requesting for the administrative and the operational personnel, particularly Boishi as well as their constituents, their brothers, Brothers Incorporated Brothers, and any other allied spiritual forces, to please remain calm, and the junta will get to its decision. So that is coming from the junta. The junta wants everyone to understand, in order for a revolution to be substantiated, as well as properly and adequately communicated, the roots of the revolution must come to clarity for the People's Republic of La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. The elements which have taken up arms, those are spiritual arms, including the Quranic canons and the Adhkar brigades, as well as the Girlsy, Sistersy, belonging to respectively the wind, cloud, sky, air, dust, by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has given the well-being of such spiritual perspectives to the initial 60 angels which he gave to every human being that came into this world. And such being the case, procedures must remain as tactical and transparent as possible. The People's Republic of La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam have every right to know details leading up to the Quranic revolution or movement of 2021 Ramadan, there being such adequate information and intelligence to prove a number of situations from the immigrant brown Arab communities whom have abandoned the Quran in terms of the following, which specified in the Quranic ayahs pertaining to the prophecies, those who mocked, those who ridiculed, those who rejected in their hearts, although they said otherwise on their tongues, those who said that we are not practicing Muslims. They whom say and realize that they are saying so on the Quran, realize that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not take such lightly. And indeed, not only does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not take such lightly, He also has given the secret of secrets, the miracle of miracles, the embodiment and the empowerment, the strength and the ability, the effectiveness inefficiency of the Quran, he has given it on these grounds of the United States of America. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. For it brings a time of prosperity, ingenuity, intellect, abilities in the economic and social humanitarian sectors, all within the embitterment of the People's Republic of La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, only seeking and praying that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and He alone accepts, for these efforts are only for Him and Him alone and no one else. And only He and He alone has the ability to select the time, the place, the people, the person who will lead in terms of the spiritual, administrative, as well as logistical and legislative capacity to the people, enabling everyone to stay within boundaries that He has prescribed within the Quran, and everyone to give that in which He has prescribed, and hold that in which He has prescribed, and love that in which He has prescribed, and hate that in which He has prescribed, and come together on the basis of that in which He has prescribed, and prosper all on the basis in which He has prescribed. The junta wants for everyone to understand that the probe is not only vital to understanding of what the cause, the effects, however, it is another mission, as the missions were back then and are today. It is a fact-finding mission. It is a fact-finding mission so that our children and their children and their children's children and their children's children's children can recall that this were the days of the Quranic revolution of 2021. The Quranic revolution is that in which substantiate simply what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, and only uses what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran on each front and each basis. Each basis a fundamental and logical explanation for intentions, passions, and feelings in which a human being will demonstrate, practice, and in application, substantiate the day in which we all stand in front of our Maker and answer the following question: why did you spend your abilities and your resources and your assets in the way that you did each day that you lived on the earth that I created? Realize, O coalition forces, O those who belong to heart for their military services to the People's Republic of La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you must all return to your positions and to your barracks until the probes are total, until the probes are complete. This is an order from the junta. You must return all to the positions and to your barracks and allow the Brothers Incorporated Brothers to handle the affairs, as this is an administrative affair. And you coalition forces, you boyshi, you belong to the operational side. Go back and handle the operational side. And we say to senior commander mine, you must also obey orders. Soul has been very, very clear in these orders in which he has received directly from the junta for you to return and to work as you have also served very well, not only militarily, you have also served well logistically. You return to those financial mines, those pipelines, those financial districts, and you work hard and you farm them well for the people. Republic of La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Even if each one of them gets $25, it would be worth. For the day will come when we will all stand and you will be able to say that you not only followed orders, but you also attended to your mission. We all have a mission here. This probe is vital. There shall be no more interruptions. There shall be no more reactions. There should only be, from this point on, effort and work in the stability of the People's Republic of La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we pray for the people whom have intentions on meeting Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, our maker, with the sincere actions and the sincere intentions, those in which have guided them not only to the truth, but to have stood by the truth and to have encouraged others to stand by the truth and to have done so in a civil, wise, and articulate manner. We pray for all the people, for all the humanity who are searchers of peace and truth and justice and fair and balanced system, for every citizen of this world to come together only for the reward of La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and to rid ourselves of hypocrisy, to rid ourselves of selfishness, to rid ourselves of that in which was motivated and has been motivated and continuously is being plotted and planned and motivated by the allies of the shayateen. وَلَعْنَةُ عَلَى الظَّالِمِينَ اللَّهُمَّ انصُرْنَا عَلَى الْقَوْمِ الْفَاسِقِينَ وَالسَّلَامُ عَلَيْكُمْ وَرَحْمَةُ اللَّهِ وَبَرَكَاتُهُ. The probe will proceed. وَالسَّلَامُ.